Well, be ready to attend. And look at James King. Anybody seen James King? I was a contestant on X Factor last year. If it hadn't been for my roommate, James Kenny, I would have never made it. I didn't know how to run a computer. I didn't know how to run a cell phone. I know, most people do, but I couldn't even turn it off and on. So James Kenny worked with me and helped me. It was my roommate who never made it. And now he's left me up here all alone. Where are you, James Kenny? Come on! Beautiful young lady, Christy Morrell, sitting right down here. None of us would have made it as far as we did if we didn't have a producer. She's here tonight. It's Elena Fish from X Factor. Mr. James Key, come up and take the stage. He's going to sing for about an hour and a half. And I'm going to take a little break. I'm over.
I'm not saying it right now. Sorry, I'm not that prepared. How are you doing?
Good!
Come on now. How are you doing? Thanks. Elena, how are you doing?
Good.
I can hear you though, this is fantastic. Hello, audience people, how are you doing?
Yeah, we're doing this a little. Thank you.
it's a song called Can't Be Held Responsible. My friend Joe knows it. Hi, Joe. Joe's awesome. She's right there. This is a song about adultery. So, if you have somebody that you love, don't cheat on them. Isn't that right? She's like, sure, I don't know. Are you going to come sit with me on this one?
Are you really?
That would be amazing.
Oh,
that was some kind of a test. I'm not sure what it was. Anyway, he has CDs, t-shirts, bobblehead dolls, all kinds of things for Sally sitting right up here at the first table if you'd like something from Mr. James King. Another lady I met on the very first day. Thank you. This is our sound man for Rock for Vets. He even comes out here tonight and helps out. He has a name, I just can't remember it. I'm old. It's Mike. He's the Mike guy, of course.
Lieutenant Mike.
There was another young lady on X Factor that you saw just a little bit earlier. Now you're going to see a lot more of her. You're going to hear a lot more of her. And not just on this stage tonight, but I'm talking about in the music industry for a long, long time. Put their hands together, make her feel welcome.
I'm not afraid to
James Kennedy. Oh, by the way, it's Ray Warren's birthday. I need to shout him out today. It's 50th birthday. Happy birthday, Ray. 50 years.
Yeah, I'm not in it.
Really, no one's
playing.
wanted to say one thing real quick. When all of us were on X Factor, we rehearsed and we rehearsed and we rehearsed. Tonight, we did not rehearse at all. So give them a hand.
I can't believe it.
Christine Morrell. If you're ever in New Mexico, she has her own chip and salsa line called Little Christie's. They will be in Los Angeles very soon. Ray Warren. He's back in the studio, back in St. Louis. So he's going to be, I'm guessing, either 21 or 31, something like that. But he's back in St. Louis. You say, why, Santa Claus, how is he watching us back in St. Louis? Just like Santa Claus goes all around the world in one night, we're going all around the world in one night by the World Wide Web. Well, we are live streaming this right now. Hello to everybody out there in the wide world web. Send us on Facebook. Let us know where you're watching from. Send us a dollar. Speaking of dollars, I have a tip bucket right down there. Dennis, would you like? Many of you know me as Santa Claus. Some of you know me as Denny. Some of you know me as that guy. Some of you know he is Pastor Denny, and we feed the homeless, and we also feed people who have a home but they're just hungry every Sunday at 3 o'clock at 1047 West Carson Street. If you'll put some money in here tonight, you'll help them have something better than what I was going to cook, because I can take this money and cook something better for it. So I'm going to set it right down front, come and throw anything in there you can fold. That's right. If you can fold a quarter in half, throw it in. But have to be able to fold it and put it in there. Hey, hey, first one right away. So we appreciate it right there. The tips will not go to the band. They make too much money as it is. So.
Like a rich old lady.
They're working. For free tonight, gentlemen. Free tonight. Thank you, Romeo. Great guitar player right there. You know, we have the living blues legend, Linda Hopkins, sitting right down in front. My friend, I know that's why you're all here. She's not the only blues legend in the house tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I know most of you are thinking he's talking about me. I might be, but who I'm talking about for sure, put your hands together for the great guitar player, great drummer, great singer, great songwriter, Mr. Coco Montoya! Yeah! Come on up here, Coco! You're gonna have to turn it up, Coco. These guys play loud. Just a little bit, because Coco brought his baby out with him tonight. He said it might be a baby, but it had 1,000 watts. So. Oh, yeah. You know, whenever I said the name Coco Montoya, I thought the roof might fall off of this place. Maybe everybody didn't hear me. We have on stage with us right now, actually he's standing beside the stage, but he is up here playing. Please make him feel welcome, Mr. Coco Montoya! Ever heard. He also said it was the first time he heard it. Mm-hmm. Just get back. Silver. 70. I can only do a little bit at a time. Coco Montoya is going to come up here and sing some songs for you. And,
thank you. Bye.
introduce him, I want to introduce my friends. I don't call them the band, they're my friends. All the way over on the left, I think he left. Oh, I was standing behind him. On guitar, Mr. Dave Logan. Give him a hand, will you please? Standing next to me with his hand in my pocket. Mr. Dan Mallow, an extraordinary bass player. He's for hire. He quit me tonight. He's looking for a job. On drums back here, the one, the only, Frank Ventry. And my fellow Texan. Couldn't be prouder of this young man. Mr. Danny Brandt. Take a short break. Probably know how there's another great blues man in the audience. I told him he could come up at 9:30, or I'd get him up as close as I could. Hey, 9:47. Where I come from, that's real good. For Mr. Solomon King. Solomon King's in the house tonight.
Thank you. So you couldn't do anything?
No.
Thank you.